Hey everyone, welcome back to Monterey, California. Toby Fernie here from Coldwell Banker Realty. This is your monthly Monterey Real Estate Minute for June 2021. We'll start by taking a look back at sales in the month of May here in Monterey proper, zip code 93940. In May, there were 15 home sales with an average days of 27 on the market. Sale prices ranged anywhere from $915,000 to $4,100,000 with a median sale price of $1,500,000. The median sale price was actually 103% of the median list price. This shows what has been a continuing trend since the start of 2021 here in California. Homes are selling for at or above the list price on 2/3 of home sales here in California. There were 11 condominium sales with an average days on market of 15. Sale prices ranged anywhere from $410,000 to $985,000 with a median condominium sale price of $605,000, which was actually the median list price as well. Looking at homes for sale at the start of June, there are currently 30 homes listed for sale. Sale prices range anywhere from $699,000 to $5,495,000 with a median list price of $1,622,500. There are only 5 condominiums for sale at the start of June. List prices range anywhere from $415,000 to $825,000 with a median list price of $655,000. Coming up on the market in the month of June, probably next week, I'm going to be having a new listing coming for sale of a good friend of mine here in New Monterey. It's a 2-bedroom, 1-bathroom home with a bonus room that could be used as an additional bedroom, office, or converted into an additional dwelling unit. Stay tuned for more information and details to come on that house. If you have any questions about the value of your home in today's market, or if you're looking to find your dream home here in the Monterey area, feel free to give me a call or send me an email at toby.fernie@gmail.com. Like and subscribe. Stay tuned for future content all about real estate and living here in Monterey, California.